Tim Albright with AV Nation with an Infocom 2019 special. What we're doing is we're previewing the annual AV trade show that happens in North America, the biggest one. Infocom 2019 comes your way the 8th through the 14th of June. The show floor is the 12th through the 14th of June. And with us today to talk about Liberty AV's solutions as well as their booth is Ed Jankowski. Welcome, sir.
Hello. Thank you for having me.
Thank you. Thank you. You guys are in booth 2021-2021. I know Liberty AV, and I've known at Liberty AV from back in my days when I was a technology manager. So very familiar with what you guys, but you've done some great evolutions over the last few years. So we walk into Liberty AV's booth at 2021. What are we going to find, Ed?
Yeah, that's probably the biggest challenge we find we have is customers have known us for so long as the analog cable company or infrastructure, connectors, et cetera. And we'll have all that. We have a great new Cat 6 connector system, and we have a race where we time people, specifically technicians, on how quickly they can do a Cat 6 termination in the field because we believe it's the most efficient connector system out there. But what we really want to highlight on this call is the things that are innovative, or like you said, what we're trying to evolve to. Liberty is also part of a company called Wesco, which is an electrical datacom distributor. And Liberty's always distributed products, whether it be Klein tools or certain other products that are infrastructure products. We partner with people all the time for complementary products. Well, one of the things that we're expanding into this year is complementary services. We've always had consigned inventory, logistics, things like that. But one of the biggest pain points in our conversations with integrators has been around tech support, help desk, even managed services. So Liberty is partnering with a company called Teleportivity. And it's an Australian company. They claim they're a game changer, and we're pretty convinced. And what they offer is instant video help desk. So imagine yourself either at an entertainment venue or a mall, or imagine yourself in a conference room, and you're having difficulty getting that conference room to work. Right now, they start dialing if they have tech support in the building, they start dialing somebody to help. They call the AV integrator, who hopefully gets a tech support person on the phone and tries to walk them through, but we know how effective that is. This is for those folks that have their own call center, where you literally could QR code in the room and you get an instant video call. And that instant video call is kind of the missing link in managed services in a way. It's how do you instantly get a hold of somebody to solve a problem? And it also includes all of the information about the room. So the first step is the person could QR code the QR code in the room, or have an NFC label, just depends on the setup. Yeah. But let's just say it's a QR code, and it could pop up how to use the room. Just in a little web-based, how do you use the room? What are the most common issues with the room? We've all seen the laminated placards when we walk into a room. The easy way to think of it is that information module replaces that. They then also would have the ability to press a button and get an instant video call. So one, the integrators who have their own NOC or call center, this service can be woven into their managed services package very elegantly. Or secondly, we're going to provide that type of first level one tech support as well. And the cool part about Liberty is we both distribute products and we're a manufacturer. So we already have that call center up and running around our own Liberty products. So integrators who are using some of our electronics in the field for we have a new advanced room kit for education that operates the entire room from a K-12 education. If they're having problems with it, they can scan the QR code on our products and then also have that same instant video call into our help desk. So it's a really cool product. It's both a service to the integrators that they can sign up for, but also we'll be deploying it with our own products to enhance and really try to provide that best in class support.
Well, I would say that this is one of the more unique instances of best in class support, because giving folks the ability to instantly connect to somebody, first and foremost, right? You're not leaving them out hanging high and dry and wondering, you know, on a callback. You're giving them sort of the instant gratification of connecting with a technician and somebody who at least attempt to help them, right? There's no guarantee here. You don't sure level of difficulty. Second thing is that connectivity, and you're taking the room and you're making it kind of a bigger experience than just, oh, I'm in a conference room and something's broken. You're bringing them out and connecting them with somebody that, you know, can feel their pain and can hopefully help them out on a relatively simple basis.
Yeah, ideally fix it or coordinate the how to work around it at that moment in time and how to get it fixed in the future, depending on what's going on. Absolutely.
Now you're giving them ears, right? You're listening to them in that moment, in their moment of frustration too.
Yeah, and the peace of mind that we actually believe, so for some of the pilots that we've run, we find that the video call is used, but it's also the peace of mind that they have the ability to go there. They read through the instructions of the room and they solve the problem on their own as well. Yeah. So we'll have this will be operating live in our booth. We'll demonstrate both the video call, but we'll also have a demonstration of how to solve what there's a problem. We're going to actually have a workspace where there's a problem with the conference room table. It's not working. Yeah. So come and try and fix it, and you'll be able to QR code, bring up the instructions, and quickly be able to fix what's wrong with the room. You know, someone accidentally unplugged something or did something to not leave the room in an operable state. So it'll reduce truck rolls, reduce first line of calls, you know, dramatically from a cost perspective.
And then from a back end standpoint, you said that your dealers could either use this technology to either connect the customers to their NOC, to their help desk, but also you'll make it available to where they can kind of, you know, connect them to yours as well.
Yeah, and that's a custom design program depending on the integrator's sophistication of their customer service and their managed service platform. Correct.
Yeah. Very, very good. Again, you can see this in booth number 2021. Ed, not everybody's going to the show, even though they should. InfoComm 2019 happens the 12th through the 14th. So if they're not going, but they want to find out more about this and everything else that Liberty AV will be talking about that week, how do they do that?
Yeah, I mean, first, I would encourage everyone to log on to libav.com. We've invested a lot of money into the support system of our website, and all of these products are readily available and easy to view and demonstrate. But additionally, we're live on Twitter, live on LinkedIn, and you'll see, you know, lots of social media coming out from us, especially around teleportivity, because you know, we have it's an exclusive partnership for us in North America, and we're excited about the problem that they solve for the market.
Yeah, I'm kind of excited to see it myself. So
well, please come by.
Very, very cool. Ed Jankowski from Liberty AV. Thank you, sir. Again, you can find them at 2021 on the show floor of InfoComm. For us, for AV Nation, you can follow along as we also head to Orlando the 12th through the 14th at avnation.tv. avnation.tv. Follow along as we bring you everything from the show floor, including a visit with Ed and the folks at Liberty AV and this incredibly, incredibly unique solution. So all that and more at avnation.tv. That's avnation.tv.